And I love your opinion, so.
No, they were fact.
I hate you.
I mean, because bro, this always happens. Like, you'll say a fact. They don't like what you said, so they're going to say, that's your opinion.
It's an opinion.
Or no. I feel like.
It's a fact.
But do you know that facts are not facts?
Oh, my God. Yo, end the show, Chris. Chris, end the show. Yeah,
okay, Chris, can you tell me what the definition of a fact is then?
It goes back to what you think is truth and what you believe, because everyone's beliefs are different. That's
all the night.
Chris, show? Stop. Right, stop. No. Say that again. So you were saying it goes back to what? Fact is what?
What you believe in. What you believe in is going to be true. What you believe in life is going to happen for you. So if you believe that is true, then that's true. But if you don't, then that doesn't apply to that person.
I respectfully disagree. A fact is something. That's no, fine. Here's the thing. You're wrong.
I'm not.
You're wrong.
Who's proving it?
I will tell you right now. A fact is something that is the truth and verifiable through other sources.
What therefore, sources?
It cannot be indisputed.
What sources? What are your sources? And how do they have the facts proven? Is my point.
It's proven by reality.
What
it
reality?
Cannot be challenged.
What reality? It can be challenged.
If I say 1 + 1 = 2, that is a fact. Correct?
Facts.
Based on numerology.
It's based on quantum
but it's a fact.
Physics.
Based on anything
and
else.
And as a physicist, I'm actually surprised.
Based on anything else.
It's a fact.
Okay.
1 + 1 = 2. Correct? Always. It's not 1 + 1 = 3.
You're talking about numerology. You're not talking about anything.
That's
else.
A fact, though. Correct?
Okay. I'm just.
you're trying to say numerology. No. What 1 + 1 = 2. The sky is blue. These are facts. Correct?
You're not understanding my point. So we're just going to move on.
You're not making a point. That's what I'm trying to say. There is no such thing as your truth.
He loves to break me down to make me look like I'm not making a point. But I actually
I'm not breaking you
substance.
Down. I'm breaking down your point.
I actually have substance from what I'm saying. So if you want to disagree with me, that's fine. Let's move on. I don't even want to talk anymore. I'm done.
There's no disagreement. You're incorrect.
Okay.
What the fuck?
But bro, am I in a clown world right now?
Yes.
Absolutely.
You just said facts aren't real.
Yeah, facts. Like, what are facts? Literally defined what a fact is for you, and you didn't like the
I'm
answer.
I'm just saying truth is different from everybody. Like, for everybody, truth is different. Think about the different religions that people believe in. I'm saying beliefs are different. I'm saying facts are different for everyone. That's all I'm saying.
The truth is the truth. Actually,
yeah, I have this written down on my phone every time a girl says this thing. Because surprisingly, a lot of women say this, that there's my truth and all this other stuff. So I'm going to say this.
Sure.
Appreciation of the truth is relative, which means it changes. Because we have a limited perspective when a truth is observed based on where we are in life at that time.
Thank you.
However, the truth is objective, but your perception of said truth is relative. But instead, we say the truth is relative, which is what you're saying right now. And I'm saying, worse yet, we believe everyone's truth is relative and equally valid, which is absurd. So the truth is the truth. Your appreciation of it is relative to
but
you.
Whose truth is the right truth?
There's one objective truth. There
whose
is no
truth
your truth.
It's the right truth.
There's one truth every single time. 1 + 1 = 2. The sky is
as
blue.
As far as, okay, so it's we'll one go truth. To religion. Whose truth is the right truth? Which is where my point.
We're talking about.
It doesn't matter.
Facts,
really. I'm taking it round spectrum.
But you're moving
saying,
the goalpost.
No, I'm just saying. In relative to the question, I'm making a point.
The point is invalid.
Okay.
And it's incorrect. You're incorrect. You're wrong.
I'm wrong about everything.
You've been wrong on about a lot of things. You've said some things that were true, but you've been wrong about, I'd say, 90% of the things you've said have been wrong.
Thank you so much.
Incorrect. Hey, listen, man. Facts are facts, bro. Like, 1 + 1 = 2.
Literally, everybody left.
Damn.
It was like, all right.
Yeah, Chris is like, fuck this shit.
All right.
But here's the thing. Really, honestly, I'm not here to really talk to you. I'm here to more tell the guys out here, let them know that the truth, there's one truth. You can appreciate it or you can't. Like, but the truth does not give a fuck about your feelings and if you appreciate it or not. 1 + 1 = 2. I can't get mad and say, man, I wish it was 3. It don't matter. It's always 2.
That's true.
So